Tonight, thousands of miles away, but still a hopeful sign for people here in the metro. Israel approved a proposed deal with Hamas for a temporary ceasefire in exchange for the release of hostages. Now, nearly 50 Israeli hostages could be released from Hamas custody in exchange for a four-day pause in fighting in Gaza. Atlanta News First Tori Cooper is live tonight in Alpharetta, where she spoke with a man whose family friend is front and center on all this tonight. Tori.
Avishai Ben-Zvi is still mourning the loss of his 80-year-old father, but since last month, he has been focused on bringing home his father's caregiver safely.
I am glad that it's finally happening.
The last 45 days for Alpharetta Jewish resident Avishai Ben-Zvi have been difficult. Late last month, we spoke to him as he was leaving Hartsfield-Jackson Atlanta International Airport with his family to head back to Israel to bury his 80-year-old father, who was shot and killed by Hamas. During the attack, he says Hamas kidnapped his father's caregiver, 33-year-old Jimmy Pacheco. Shortly after learning about what happened to his father and Jimmy, he was sent this video showing Jimmy handcuffed in the back seat of a car with Hamas captors. But tonight, Israel has struck a new deal with Hamas. 50 hostages, made up of women and children, will be set free in exchange for a four-day pause in fighting in Gaza. He says even though Jimmy's first steps of freedom may have to wait, this is still a step forward.
It took too long, and I think as long as it takes, it's not good for the people being kept over there, but I am glad that it's finally happening. Okay, so any step in this direction is positive.
Now, Avishai is back home here in Alpharetta tonight after his trip to Israel. He described what it was like going back to the kibbutz where his father was living and where Jimmy Pacheco was kidnapped by Hamas. And he shared these photos with me, and it really depicts just the vengeance that was carried out on his father as well as Jimmy Pacheco in that moment. After they kidnapped Jimmy, you can see they burned down this home. And this is the aftermath. Josh, you have us here. I'm going to scroll through just to really show you just rubble left. And you can see the roof in this picture is now on the ground. And that's all that was left of the home where Jimmy Pacheco was and where his father was in their final moments alive. Now, we're going to continue to follow the very latest on any developments that we learn about Jimmy Pacheco's whereabouts and whether or not he is among any of the hostages that are released. But as we mentioned, so far, all we know is that among the 50 hostages that are set to be released, they are only the women and children. So if that changes, of course, we will let you know right here on Atlanta News First. Reporting live in Alpharetta tonight, I'm Tori Cooper, Atlanta News First.
We're following.